Good morning, Voss Singers. These are your morning announcements with your morning announcements team. I'm New Beginnings Naya.
I'm just graduated Joel.
I'm Cap and Gown Colby.
I'm Accomplished Amy.
And I'm Diploma Daniel.
It's our senior awards. Our high school experience is coming to a wrap.
Obviously, the class of 2020 really went through it. But our time at Voss let us have fun with our friends, and we met the most amazing staff.
Although we didn't get to experience these major milestones in our life, we learned how to cherish these friendships by staying positive.
If we're able to get through this, we're able to conquer anything.
With all of that being said, here is your guys' last joke of the day. Okay, so what did the family of vegetables say after receiving their awards?
What?
Let us celebrate.
Now it's time to show a montage made by the yearbook staff.
Hope you guys enjoy.
I grew up, you grew down, we found out everything matters now.
Everything.
We grew up while you let yourself down. I want out.
She calmed me down that night, I freaked out. We stayed up, I threw up in that house. She woke up face to face from the bed. Two in the ensuite, one in the early. She was like 8 hours ahead. Two different countries, slept in a one piece. Baby boy in full effect. And you can see me call back, repeat. That's all thanks to poor connection. Fun for me, no. Most time it's a pain in the neck. I said it's not that fun, see. Everything makes me wanna quit while I'm ahead. Honestly, she wakes me face to face from the bed. I wish I could be with her instead. When we speak face to face from the head, things go wayward and I end up upset, but outward. Yeah. It's true, I kept the truth to myself. Now I'm nothing but a coward. And you were too busy making friends. You were occupied, I was in the shower. You were unaware, I was fully clothed. And you didn't know about this, but you wouldn't even really need to know. So continue picking flowers. Remember why you're here, my friend. You can sit back and relax. And they'll always love you now and then. They'll always love you now and then. Always love you now and then. They'll always love you. It's true.
Class of 2020.
Class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
We just want you to know that we love you and that you are the warriors of the class that will never, ever be forgotten.
We started this school year off with wildfires. We're ending this school year with a global pandemic. And somewhere in between, we all experienced Kobe Bryant's death. So we know that this is a very unusual time. But you You are a awesome group of students.
I'm so happy for all of you. Your future is so bright. There's so much to be excited about.
I know that this is not the way that you had envisioned graduation, but I just want to say that you guys are resilient and you're strong, and I'm really proud of you.
I wanted to let you know how much we appreciate you and to thank each and every one of you for what you've contributed to our school. I also wanted to give you my one piece of advice, which is simply to care. Care about yourselves, care about our world, and care about each other.
May your lives be filled with adventure, fun, and love.
I really hope you all keep dancing in some way or another. Keep moving, keep dancing at parties, keep taking classes, keep dancing alone in your bedrooms, forever, forever and ever.
May you go big, may you go bold, may you go far.
Make the world a better place. Use that as your guide in making decisions. Always go forth and make the world a better place.
I hope that all of you can find something meaningful in your futures to work for, and that you find success in all you do.
As you, you know, go out there in the world to really be authentic. Be yourself, let people love you for who you are, because you're super amazing.
You matter, and I wish all of you the absolute best moving forward. I know that with everything you've been through, you're prepared.
Every year I usually tell the kids not to come back to Voss, to go out and do their own thing, live their lives. But this year, slight adjustment, come back, visit us, say goodbye, and then go out into the world and do all the amazing things that I know that you're gonna do.
And I wanted to sing a little song for you. Just kidding.
Are you kidding me? Really? 5G. Like 5G? That is amazing. Hello, you there? Hello? Man, another dropped call. I gotta get myself an Apple. Hey, class of 2020, remember, do it for Johnny.
A special shout out to my senior advisory, That's What's Up.
We are truly going to miss you. We're going to miss you guys. I know you're going to do great things, and don't forget to come back and visit.
Congratulations. We expect great things from you in the next 4 years and in the next 40.
Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations on finishing high school and graduating on to the next chapters in your lives.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, White
Friends. Congratulations, period.
And that's all we have for you guys today, White Friends. See you next time.